I have never seen a crew clean up that well every single night. Not just at the end of the job, but every night, everything was put away. Everything was nice. They walked around the yard, made sure sharp things were picked up. And really, I mean, the crew were just the nicest guys, so considerate and so professional. And then, like I said, the cleaning was unbelievable. Like, what construction crew does that?